I'm hitting shadow ban lobbies, which is cheater lobbies, which I shouldn't be, but I am hitting them because they probably can't find a match for me, so I'm getting put in shitty lobbies. I'm pulling the plug. I'm not doing ranked with randoms and cheaters. Fuck that. I'm going to go ahead and play with randoms and resurgence. So, there's no penalties. You know what I mean? I don't lose SR points, skill rating points.